for your support. Go Bearcats.
All right. Call number 46342.
Here we go.
Hello?
Hi. I'm looking to buy some insurance. Can you help me?
I've never heard that joke before in my entire life. Harvey Stenger, is that you again?
Yeah, it's me, Stephanie. How you doing?
I'm really good. What's going on at Binghamton? You guys have a football team yet?
Nope, I'm just calling our amazing alumni, impressive alumni, to tell them that we're in the middle of this campaign and encouraging them to give a gift to the university. You help us build new scholarships, new buildings, and help us start new student programs.
Oh, wow, I'm so sorry, but you have the wrong number. No, I'm only kidding. Do you mean like installing a dome over the entire campus or maybe free Speedy Fridays?
Not quite. I sort of like the dome idea. No, we're talking about big, big stuff. Tell you what, let me show you. And you too.
Harvey, who are you talking to? Harvey? Oh, not again.
Let's explore what Binghamton has to offer and what giving can do.
One of the things we're really proud about here at Binghamton University is our outstanding faculty, like Stan Whittingham, the Nobel laureate in chemistry. Not only is he adding value to battery technology, he's helping our region and the world become a cleaner place. And our research covers everything from AI to medical cures to fighting misinformation on the internet. And we're helping our local area.
Did Harvey Stenger forget about us? Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
College of Community and Public Affairs, students, faculty, and staff are working to build stronger connections between families and schools. Great job. Thank you so much. Great job. Great job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Gotta run. And we want our students to have opportunities to lead, be healthy, and explore new ideas and find new futures while they're here.
Hello? Harvey Stenger?
Gifts to the Binghamton Fund give all our student athletes a competitive edge.
Okay, great first set. Let's do another 50.
I'd love to, but I've got to run. Gifts also help guide students towards a career path. CEO, lead engineer, doctor.
Thanks, Harvey.
Don't thank me. Thank the Placement Center and the donors.
Huh. Oh, that's interesting. Oh my gosh. Oh, good for him.
Stephanie.
Still there? What do you think?
Will you help us accelerate Binghamton?
Of course. Binghamton changed my life, and I'm more than happy to give back. But are you okay? You were gone for quite a while, so I caught up on life at Binghamton. All of it.
I'm beyond okay. Your gift will lead Binghamton into the future, so thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, well that dome over the campus can't come soon enough. No, I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. I'm so happy to help.
So will you join us?